What's going on, guys? Josh here from Momentum Productions, and today we have a brand new accessory from Jiwintech, and this is specifically made for the Crane 2 gimbal. Introducing the shoulder mount. This is a great way to achieve soft, subtle pans and tilts, so let's get into it. Before you watch the rest of this video, go ahead and give it a like and subscribe to my channel with notifications on. In the box, we have the shoulder bracket fully assembled. We also have a strap to carry it around, and we have an extra mounting area for your Crane 2 gimbal, just in case you lose or break the one that's currently installed on the shoulder mount. The shoulder bracket itself is composed of mainly plastic, and all of the contact areas are made out of rubber for solid grip and comfortability. We have two main adjustments on the shoulder bracket. The first adjustment is the height adjustment for when we mount our gimbal. It goes up and down. This is specifically for user preference. It all depends on how tall you are. We also have a secondary adjustment, which adjusts the tension of the shoulder mount itself, so you can make it tighter or looser depending on your preference as well. To mount on the shoulder bracket, all we have to do is throw it over our shoulder and tighten up the adjustment. Then we can slip on our Crane 2 gimbal. This shoulder mount allows you to achieve soft, subtle pans, tilts, and especially my favorite, slides. This is probably not the best tool for using when doing tracking or walking shots because you can see a lot of up and down movement. If you want to learn on how to achieve beautiful sliding shots with your gimbal, go ahead and check out this video right here. Overall, I'm pretty happy with the shoulder mount slash bracket, so if you're interested in this product, go ahead and check it out in the link in the description box below. Don't forget, it's not made for every shot, which is why it's so light and portable and easy to put on. Alright guys, well that's all for now. I'll see you in the next video. Peace!